This is a short video to show you the Timmins Concert Grand cone speaker. This was a speaker made for radios in 1927. It stands about 26 inches tall. For my test setup, I have an audio pump that was built by Buford Chidester a few years ago. As far as I know, he doesn't make these anymore, but I could be wrong about that. It gets its power from a USB cable that's connected to a USB battery pack here. And it provides a Bluetooth connection to my phone. So my phone is playing an Eagles tune here at the moment. It has two outputs, one for 800 ohms, one for 2000 ohms. This speaker has around 1600 ohms, so I connected it to the 2000 ohm connectors. And I have it turned down really softly right now, but I'll turn it up. I've got it on a little turntable here so I could spin this around and show you the back. This is the rear side of the speaker. You can see it has some damage around the edge of the cone. I'm going to turn this down a little bit again here. It is the original cone. The driver is positioned inside of here. It has the old horseshoe magnet type driver with one drive wire going to the center of the cone. The side of the cone is actually offset. And you'll notice that the driver is actually mounted at an angle too, slopes downward. So that's the Timmins Concert Grand.